Yo, what's up?
Yo,
welcome back to another Minecraft video.
30 players! Snap!
Uh-oh, It's Minnie is in the game.
Who's that?
I don't know. It's not It's Mary. Oh no, Spider Piggy is in the game. Oh, dang it.
Uh-oh, Johnny Batman in the game.
Oh, malware.
Oh, first round, baby, here we go.
Here we go!
Saturn.
Why that one in particular? Not Uranus?
Guess we'll have to draw a dark night sky.
Yeah, I expect all of these are going to look the same.
Yeah, with a nice ring.
Gotta have the ring. If you don't have the ring, you lose.
Bye bye.
Yep,
bye bye.
So what color is your Saturn?
Well, obviously you're gonna have kind of a yellowish tint.
Okay, mine is also yellow.
Oh, I just drew a tennis ball.
Yeah, does look like a tennis ball, huh?
You too?
Yeah.
Cool. Especially when I add this line.
Tennis ball with a ring.
Nice. I should just keep it like this.
Yeah, funny.
You funny.
Yeah.
Which planet is this? The sixth?
How should I know, man?
Well, think about it.
Think about the song.
I'm kind of busy drawing here, but I believe the first one is either Mercury or Venus. I don't know.
Which one?
I feel like it's Venus.
Okay.
And then
the
Mercury.
Second one is Mercury then.
Yeah.
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 And then the next one is
Earth,
and then comes Mars.
Already?
What then?
Nah, you're right.
Jupiter?
But have you ever realized that all these planets are named after Greek gods? Ever thought about that? No.
Wow.
Did not think about that, did you?
Damn.
Yeah?
I know that, man.
Yeah, I didn't think about that, did you?
No, I didn't. Why does it matter, though?
It doesn't. Not everything has a matter. Sometimes you can just pretend to care, you know?
I really don't care.
You don't care where the name of the planets came from?
No. I don't like names. Just look at my name. Harry?
Harry?
It's a horrible name.
Harry Potter?
And the butt? Too many jokes. Too many
characters. Wait, did you just say butt? Uranus?
Too many jokes with this name. When you pick a name, pick one that has no jokes, okay? Just a lesson.
Every name is a joke if you try hard enough.
Yeah, okay. Name a joke with the name.
Yeah?
Alexander.
Alexander, more like meander.
Ooh, that's a good one. Oh yeah, I have to admit, that's a good one, man.
Yeah.
I'm lying, it's horrible.
We have 20 seconds, by the way.
Yeah, I'm done. I got a tennis ball with a ring.
My planet looks terrible.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. It looks terrible. Seriously. The colors are all messed up.
I believe you.
Worst colors ever.
Ever.
My colors are also horrible, actually.
Okay.
We'll see.
Time to start voting. Here we go. Saturn. I'm looking at
nice
four
tennis ball
drawings.
Nice tennis ball.
The top left just looks like a sea urchin. The top right looks like a fish. And the
like
bottom
a
right is a hot dog bun.
Yeah, so you win.
I win. Second round.
We have green sludge. We have gonna have to vote
bottom
left,
right,
bottom right, I guess.
Bottom
it has
right
a
is
nicest
winning.
Ring.
Yeah,
yeah.
Mm-hmm. And now, oh my god! Why did they put all the good ones in one round?
What the hell?
Which one?
Oh,
I think
damn.
The bottom one. Oh no, the top left is.
I'm gonna have to say nothing.
I lost.
Bottom one.
I did not win. That's what matters here.
And again, three good ones.
Damn.
Gonna have to vote It's Minnie here.
Yeah, I agree. And It's Minnie is Winnie.
no laugh for you. That's not funny.
Oh,
crazy, sir.
Spider Piggy versus me.
I'm winning.
Yeah.
Way too many stars in the right one.
Too many. Too much. Looks like white noise.
Oh,
snap.
I'm gonna have to say the right one.
It looks cooler, but the ring is kind of thin.
It's winning hard, though.
I still vote for it.
It's winning hard.
Next up, me versus that one. Oh, this is my demise. No, it's a tie.
5-5-5-5-6-5-6-4-3-3-2 3-point clam Z, and you win! Nice.
Yeet.
Yoink.
Second round.
Baby.
You can take this one.
Why?
Okay, then don't.
Sunset!
Another great team.
Love it.
Time to channel my inner Bob Ross. How about you? You're channeling your inner Van Gogh?
No.
Rembrandt?
My inner Jamie Oliver.
Jamie Oliver?
Yeah.
But he's a cook.
Yeah.
He's a chef.
Still a work of art.
Okay. Just don't start painting hamburgers and stuff. So I'm gonna have a beautiful gradient for the sun.
Oh, I'm making a gradient for the water.
Okay, that's fine. If you want to do that.
I do want to do that.
Do that.
I actually don't. I'm kind of being forced here to do it.
This gradient is gonna go from a beautiful red to a beautiful lighter red.
Okay, me too.
Oh, I see how it is.
Yeah, that's how Gordon Ramsay does it. I mean, Jamie Oliver.
Hey, that's a competitor. Already only 2 minutes left.
Jesus. What does Jesus have to do with this?
What's love got to do? Boom, that's my gradient. Now I need a second gradient for in the water.
Oh, so you are making water.
Of course. Did I not say that?
You did.
Forgot to mention.
It's fine.
No, I forgot to mention.
My Jamie Oliver is coming along great.
Why not Gordon Ramsay?
I think Jamie Oliver is just a funnier name. I mean, he's a cook, and he cooks with olive oil. And
yeah, Gordon Ramsay also loves olive oil.
Yeah, but he has the word olive in his name.
Ah!
That is just funny. That is just hilarious, in my opinion.
Never thought of that. But yeah, that is hilarious.
Jamie Oliver, do you like cooking with
Oliver oil? Then he also likes liver, right?
No. I'm gonna add a tree.
What?
I'm gonna add a tree.
Tree?
Yeah, a tree.
Okay. That's fine by me.
It's gonna be hanging like from the right side of the painting. It's just gonna come in out of nowhere.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
It's gonna look great.
We have 1 minute, so make sure to keep an eye on the time. Huh?
I'm gonna add some leaves.
Reflection in the water. Boom.
Some leaves.
You need a reflection in the water. Mandatory.
I don't have a reflection. What are you talking about?
You don't have water.
Oh, I have a reflections. Okay. Yeah, that's a good one. I should add some reflections. Yeah.
Definitely.
I'm gonna add some reflection.
And finally, I'm going to add a tree, just like you did.
Also, come on, man.
What? You think this was your idea? Bob Ross always has a tree.
That's Bob Ross. Are you Bob Ross?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm channeling Bob Ross.
You're not dead?
I said I'm channeling. Oh boy, I'm running out of time.
It's not that game, yeah? Where you say his name 4 times and then he shows up. That's not how it works.
Uh-oh, I'm running out of time, though.
Yeah, well then hurry up.
Yeah, I'm trying. Oh, snap, my tree looks ugly. What the hell? No!
Come on, bro.
I think I still make a decent chance here.
Okay.
So, we'll
see. Somebody, here we go, baby.
We're gonna see 15 beautiful sunsets.
Beautiful. Wow, damn.
Look at that.
Huh. Which one?
Yours seems to be winning so far. I feel like it's Minnie's kind of looks like hell, you know?
Yeah,
like it's
scorching.
On fire. Like it's a forest fire, you know
yeah,
what I'm saying?
Yeah, scorching.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Bottom red dwarfia.
They're all not great. Oh, damn.
Ooh, the trees though.
Mountain versus beach.
Damn.
Beach
those
is winning.
Trees.
Nope. Not a single vote for the rest though.
No, I'm winning. That's so cool.
Yeah,
that's cool with
you
me.
Take
I don't care.
You versus me. Oh, snap. We made the same thing. Look at the tree.
Yeah, there's literally
look at the water.
A copy.
Who's winning? You're winning.
Good.
Okay.
I feel like I deserve the win.
Yeah, nice gradients.
The Santa witch made from sand or whatever this is.
Wait, I'm the only one who voted?
I'm gonna vote left.
We are the only ones that voted.
Oh my god! What the hell?
Nope.
Left.
I win. Definitely.
Why are people not voting? There are 15 people in this game. There are only 4 votes? You're telling me my drawing is not deserving of your vote?
Maybe they all left. Or they all AFK.
You win!
Hey. Congratulations. Nice playing this, man. I love it.
Cool.
It's good.
Are you saying they all left as soon as they didn't make the first round? They just leave?
Maybe, but I gotta say, your water has like 5 layers of color.
Yeah, that's right.
Mine only had 3.
Yeah,
that's why you win.
Yeah.
Last one, baby.
Baby.
Alphabet.
What? What you gonna do, soup?
So, what's your brilliant idea here?
Just the letter A.
Just the letter A, nothing else.
Nope.
Sounds good.
What are you making?
Making the Google logo.
Google?
Yeah.
What does that have to do with Alphabet?
Their parent company is called Alphabet.
True that.
True. Yeah, I know.
Cool. Great idea.
Thank you.
Very original.
Except it's never gonna fit.
Dang it.
Dang it.
So, do you know the origin of the word, Alphabet?
Alphabet? No, I don't.
Do you know the synonym for origin of a word?
Oranges? Like Donald Trump says, the oranges?
No, it's etymology.
Oh,
okay. Do you know the etymology of the word etymology?
No. I don't.
Anyways, the first question. Yeah, Alphabet?
I don't know.
You don't know. You can't figure it out.
try to figure it out.
Why would I know?
Try to figure it out. Try to figure it out. Okay, alpha means the letter A in Greek.
Yeah.
And bet is beta. That's it. Hey, it's Greek. I'm smart.
Yep. That's where the word alphabet comes from.
Cool.
Cool.
Cool, man.
And I am done.
Me too.
That's fast.
Yeah, I'm done.
He made the Google logo.
Yeah.
For the word.
2 minutes left.
The theme alphabet, he makes a Google logo.
What did you do? Just the letter A, nothing else.
Yep.
Is it a beautiful A? What is it?
It is beautiful.
Okay. What font? Like Cosmic Comic Sans?
Arial.
Arial?
Arial.
Times New Roman?
Yeah.
Personally, my favorite font is not Comic Sans.
No, that's a joke.
My favorite font is Consolized.
Are you serious?
No, I don't know.
I'm going to add some shadow.
Go ahead
to my letter A. Make it look a little 3D.
Make it a little fancy.
Shadows on the bottom for darkness.
I am just not going to do anything.
That's fine.
Because I feel like whatever I do is just going to make it uglier.
That's
anyway,
fine.
Anyway, so.
That's fine.
Yeah, it is.
You don't have to do something.
Have you ever taken the time to look around this room that we're in? It's pretty nice.
Whoa! It's got a like toothpaste?
This, yeah, it's got like this pencil case. No, those are clearly paint models. And paint buckets with brushes.
Cool. No, I have not looked at it.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
So, Hellalim. It's just a letter A. Hellalim.
It's just the letters G-O-O-G-L-E, and they're not even nice.
Wow.
Here we go.
Time to start voting. I wonder what we get. We get blocks with the letters for kids. Yeah.
Okay.
This one says A-B. Who's winning?
It's the baby with the blocks.
I'm winning.
Oh, 5-3.
Nice. Yes. Letter A. Second one.
Oh, man.
Just a bunch of people who wrote A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Oh, man.
But the bottom right went all the way to L. Wait, M, N, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T.
That's why it wins?
Yep. Okay. Actually, top left one.
Google?
Yeah, why not?
Hmm.
The votes.
Three versus... No, bottom is winning.
Bottom. Yeah, nice font.
Yeah, as it should.
I don't think anyone got so far to think, oh yeah, that's a parent company of Google. Alphabet. letter A is winning over the ABCD,
nice.
AFG, HIJKL.
Only the first letter of the alphabet, though.
Incomplete. Left one looks a bit more calligraphic.
I'm gonna vote right.
That's fine. It has more letters.
It's not gonna matter anyway, is it?
No.
And yours.
Oh yeah, 2 votes, 3, 5, 7, 9, 14,
Quattro, X,
Pi.
Yep.
That's
it. That's
the finals.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah!
Baby.
That's what it says. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Bye.